Come listen to my story, and I'll tell you no lies. How John Lewis did murder poor little Omie Wise. He told her to meet him at Adams' spring. He promised her money and other fine things. So fool-like she met him at Adams' spring. No money he brought her, nor other fine things. Go with me, little Omie, and away we will go. We'll go and get married, and no one will know. She climbed on behind him, and away they did go. But off to the river, where the deep waters flow, John Lewis, John Lewis, will you tell me your mind? Do you intend for to marry me or to leave me behind? Little Omie, little Omie, I will tell you my mind. My mind is to drown you and to leave you behind. Have mercy on my baby and spare me my life. I'll go home as a beggar and I'll never be your wife. But he kissed her and he hugged her and he turned her around. Then he pushed her into deep water, where he knew that she would drown. He got on his pony, and away he did ride, as the screams of little Omie went down by his side. 'Twas Thursday morning, the rain was pouring down, when the people searched for Omie, but not a thing could be found. Two boys went a-fishing on one fine summer's day. They saw little Omie's body go floating. They threw a net around her, and they drew her to the bank. Her clothes all wet and muddy, as they laid her on her back. They sent for John Lewis, for to come to that place, and brought her out before him, so that he might see her face. He made no confession, but they carried him to jail. No friends or relations would ever go